Test CKP. Ignition system testing using the CKP script. The owner of a 2008 Skoda Octavia, equipped with a 1.6 engine, complained about loss of power and misfires during acceleration. A CKP test was performed to identify the cause of the misfire. The efficiency graph shows that cylinder number 1 and 4 operate normally during all the tested engine operating modes. However, cylinder number 2 and number 3 are misfiring during throttle application. The behavior shown in the graph indicates an ignition system problem. This particular engine is equipped with a distributorless ignition system, where one ignition coil with two high voltage towers are connected to the spark plugs in cylinders number 1 and number 4, and another, similar ignition coil is connected to the spark plugs in cylinders number 2 and number 3. Replacing the ignition coil for cylinder number 2 and number 3 eliminated the problem. The owner of a Chevrolet Lacetti with a 1.6 engine complained of a misfire at idle and the lack of power under load. This behavior is slightly different from the previous example where the misfire occurred under load. The CKP test showed anomalies in the operation of cylinder number 1. The cylinder had a periodic misfire, but only at idle. This is a typical example of a spark plug gap being too small. The too small gap was confirmed as being the problem. This problem often occurs if the spark plug is dropped during installation or shipping. One should always confirm the plug gap before installing spark plugs. Additionally, the efficiency graphs show subpar performance from cylinders number 3 and number 4 during throttle application. Replacing the spark plugs and cleaning the fuel injectors restored normal operation. The owner of a Volkswagen Passat, equipped with a Coil On Plug ignition system, complained about rough idle and loss of power. The CKP test showed misfire in cylinders number 1, both during load and at idle. This problem could easily be caused by a problem in the ignition system. For that reason, the spark plug and the ignition coil was performed. Carbon tracks on both the spark plug and the ignition coil boot was found. These carbon tracks are inevitably caused by high voltage arc over. Replacing the spark plugs and ignition coil boots restored normal operation.